Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask you to please rise and remove your caps.